Clothes of dark colors absorb dash better than clothes of light colors. Answer, heat. Land breeze blows during dash. Answer, night. Sea breeze blows during dash. Answer, day. Transfer of heat from burner to pan is by dash. Answer, radiation. Transfer of heat from pan to water is by dash. Answer, conduction. Transfer of heat within water is by dash. Answer, convection. One liter of water at 30 degrees C is mixed with 1 liter of water at 50 degrees centigrade. The temperature of mixture will be between dash. Answer, 30 degrees centigrade to 50 degrees centigrade. An iron ball at 40 degrees centigrade is dropped in a mug containing water at 40 degrees. The heat will not flow from iron ball to water or from water to iron ball as both the substances have same dash. Answer, temperature. A wooden spoon is dipped in a cup of ice cream. Its other end does not become cold as wood is a dash of heat. Answer, bad conductor. Stainless steel pans are usually provided with copper bottom because copper is a better dash of heat than stainless steel. Answer, conductor. Dash prevents the backflow of mercury to bulb in thermometer. Answer, kink. Dash thermometer should be kept in touch with the substance while taking reading. Answer, laboratory. Heat transfer in liquids and gases takes place through the process of dash. Answer, convection. The SI unit of temperature is dash. Answer, Kelvin. The SI unit of mechanical equivalent of heat is dash. Answer, joules per calories. SI unit of heat is dash. Answer, joule. The unit of latent heat is dash. Answer, calorie per gram. One joule is approximately equal to dash. Answer, 24 calorie. The temperature of the sun is measured with dash thermometer. Answer, radiation. The temperature of a gas is measured with dash thermometer. Answer, gas. The instrument used to measure humidity is dash. Answer, hygrometer. Device used to measure very high temperature is dash. Answer, pyrometer. The correct value of 0 degree centigrade on the Kelvin scale is dash. Answer, 273.15 Kelvin. A temperature at which both the Fahrenheit and the centigrade scales having the same value is dash. Answer, minus 40 degrees centigrade. The absolute zero on Celsius scale is dash. Answer, minus 273.15 Celsius. Fahrenheit scale divides two fixed points into dash. Answer, 180 parts. When an object is dashed, the molecules of that object began to move faster. Answer, heated. If the temperature scale is changes from 0 degrees centigrade to 0 degrees Fahrenheit, the numerical value of specific heat will dash. Answer, decrease. The dash is the amount of heat per unit mass required to raise the temperature by 1 degree Celsius. Answer, specific heat. A metal sheet with circular hole is heated. The hole will dash. Answer, expand. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe.